Hi, I'm Lee from Supercharged Food, and today I'm going to show you how to make the world's yummiest smoothie. This is a great one if you're looking to clean up your dietary act. I've concocted this delicious and easy to drink breakfast smoothie that tastes just like a mint sliced biscuit, only it's a lot healthier and it's really going to fill you up until lunchtime. I'm making enough for two people, and the ingredients that you'll need for this recipe are one frozen banana, which is peeled, a nice big cup of English spinach leaves, half an avocado, some yummy mint, fresh mint, a teaspoon of vanilla extract or powder, half a cup of coconut water, one cup of almond milk. And some yummy cacao nibs. And nut butter. And then just pop on the lid. And we're off. You can find this recipe in my new book, Supercharged Food, Eat Clean, Green and Vegetarian. And don't forget to come and visit me at my website, superchargedfood.com. You can find this recipe in my new cookbook, Supercharged Food, Eat Clean, Green and Vegetarian. Oh my God, sorry. You can find this recipe in my new book, Supercharged Food, Eat Clean. Oh God, sorry. I'm sorry. I'm trying to think about so many things that I'm doing.